Hey guys, and welcome to this video. Today I want to show you how to create this fresh looking AI music video effect. First of all, go to Google Chrome and search for runwayml.com. Now you have to sign up and after that log in. Okay, after you've done this, go click this button. Now you have to select the Gen 1 video to video option or when it's available the Gen 2 video to video option. With the free version you can generate 4 second long AI videos and with the paid one you can generate 15 seconds long AI generated videos. But for now I will use the free version and that's why I use a 3 seconds long video. So drag and drop your file into this field and wait. Now you should see your file right here and go to prompt. And here in the video you have to write down the AI style in which the video should be converted. So for example I write down colorful, bright effects. Now click on the preview styles button and here you can see how the videos will look like. You can also change the style strength and you can change the seed of your effect. After you are satisfied with one of these styles, then you have to click on this generate video button. Now the video is done and we can watch it. When you like this AI style video, then you can download it. And if not, then you can generate another video or you can type something different into this field. Now go into your editing software, I use Davinci Resolve and import your AI video. Then drag and drop the AI video into your timeline. Now press right click onto your AI video and go to change clip speed. After that change the speed to 155%. Click on change and the frame rate should be the same as the original video. And now the AI music video effect is done. I hope this tutorial has helped you, if so then leave a like or sub to my channel. Or watch one of these two videos, thanks for your attention, stay creative and bye!